shag one all night long. You know, fish a hole incoming and outgoing. Get back to the car just about dead. You go back to the hotel and take a hot shower, eat something, and go to sleep for 5 or 6 hours. I can't do that much. I gotta stay close. I used to love that spot because you always get some fish there, and you used to find Indian arrowheads there too.
I'm sure.
I'm sure you can still find it because there's people who pick the place heavy. What I do is, after big storms, like after that, remember 92, they used to steal so many cars and dump them along Shore Road?
Yep.
They don't do it no more. You know the little spot just on the city line? You go up Shore Road just before you get into Pelomatic.